I hear in the chamber above me the patter of little feet, the sound of a door that is opened, and voices soft and sweet. Between the dark and the daylight, when the night is beginning to lower, comes a pause in the day's occupations that is known as the children's hour.